preparation before the meeting, then there's the actual presentation that we all see, and this particular presentation, there's also a Q&A. This posed some interesting challenges. And John asked me before the meeting to concentrate on three important points. Sincerity, which I interpreted to mean, can we believe it? It doesn't mean it. Authenticity, which I interpreted as the question, does he know what he's talking about? And authority, which is the question, can he really accomplish what he's claimed to do? John's presentation established all three elements, but it seemed to me that there were almost two speeches there, maybe even two speakers. The first part of the program established his sincerity right away by coming out and saying bluntly, we have a problem. And then, in case anyone didn't notice, he went on in that vein and repeated very blunt, honest, straightforward discussions of what was going on, pulling no punches, going at it. I felt that really worked. Then there's a transition into talking about using karate at the program. And there I thought there was a really awesome potential, outstanding visual presentation. It was a really good idea. It felt that it could really pull people in. It was totally unexpected. And it could have been over the top. It could have been flamboyant. That's what I was expecting. That, oh, karate, we're going to see some Karate Kid, some crane kicking or some darn thing. But instead, there was a very controlled demonstration that fit and was probably appropriate to a work environment. Now, it might have been improved if the connection between the physical demonstration and the content were solidified and made more clear. It could be that the whole presentation needed more preparation, more practice. This is something that could be worked on. Then the Q&A came along and it was like a whole new show. It's not surprising. John is a master of table topics, or number two. And it's really interesting that the three questions directly addressed sincerity. Your question is sincerity. John came back, bam, perfect answer. Then there's a question about his authenticity. And the answer was, well, you know, we've got a great healthcare plan. That was really funny. And then finally, this authority. Do you have the power to do it? And you had this wonderful discussion of your sphere of authority. So the one thing I would improve on is jump right to the Q&A. You were so darn good at it. Madam Table?